The ability to use language is as old as humanity. There's one superpower that sets humans apart from all other living things. It is language. For centuries, storytellers as well as scientists dreamed of building machines that could understand and respond in human language. And that turned out to be very, very hard because language is incredibly complex. Our brains are wired to be good at it, but computers are not. Conversational AI is the technology that ultimately enables machines to naturally interact with humans via language. It is a subset of artificial intelligence that leverages concepts like neural networks, machine learning, and others, and makes them available to build useful applications with it, like hands-free control while you're driving, Siri waiting for your command, or even virtual agents that assist in customer support on phone lines. Conversational AI has two key components. The first is natural language understanding, or NLU. It is an AI-driven capability that can extract meaning from written or spoken text. Think of something simple like asking, "What time is it?" There are many ways humans can express this question, and NLU can process them in real time and recognize the underlying intent. It's what makes the conversational AI smart. The second component is about the ability to deploy NLU to action. It is the toolbox that brings AI-powered conversations to life on the end user's screens, devices, cars, and so on. And it connects them with whatever is needed to reach their goals, like play a song, reset my password, file an insurance claim, or anything else that can be done with language. And this enables them to not only chat, but to get things done. So what's the difference between a chatbot and conversational AI? Conversational AI can be used to build really powerful chatbots, but a chatbot is just one channel. And conversational AI is designed to assist users on any channel in spoken or written language whenever they need it. And ultimately, it brings back the most natural way of interaction, which is language, to our technology-driven world. Check the link in the description below for a more detailed guide on how it works, its applications, and even how to get started building your own virtual agents. Don't worry, it's easy. Thank you, my name is Sebastian, and we are Cognigy.